Where in Latin America today, a 7.4 earthquake has killed one person in El Salvador. The victim of the quake was killed when an electricity post fell during the seismic activity. The quake was felt all over Central America. San Miguel City in El Salvador has seen some structural damage, according to its mayor. Early warnings of tsunamis were later canceled.